Hello there, it's Benz here. I am a grade 12 student from Section Loyalty in St. Vincent's College Incorporated. In this video, we are going to be talking about the importance of evolution, the importance of a family tree, and the similarities and differences in the inherited traits from ancestors in my family. Evolution is change in the heritable characteristics of biological populations over successive generations. These characteristics are the expressions of genes that are passed on from parent to offspring during reproduction. These changes in characteristics are a result of mutation, which are genetic mistakes in permanent, random changes in the DNA code or sequence, genetic recombination, or the rearrangement of DNA sequences through crossover and exchange of genetic material, and other sources of genetic variation. Evolutionary biology has contributed greatly to human understanding of ourselves by describing our origins, relationships to other living things, and the history and significance of variation within and among different groups of people. Understanding evolution helps us solve biological problems that impact our lives. There are excellent examples of this in the field of medicine. To stay one step ahead of pathogenic diseases, researchers must understand the evolutionary patterns of disease-causing organisms. To control hereditary diseases in people, researchers study the evolutionary histories of the disease-causing genes. In these ways, a knowledge of evolution can improve the quality of human life. Evolution explains how modern living things have changed and descended from ancient life forms that no longer exist on Earth. The idea that all life forms on Earth share a single, common ancestor is a central pillar of Charles Darwin's theory of evolution. One way to visualize the history of how different life forms evolved from one common ancestor is through the phylogenetic tree, also known as a phylogeny. It is a diagram that shows the lines of evolutionary descent and diversification of different species, organisms, or genes from one common ancestor. It is similar to a family tree. A family tree is a hierarchy which shows all of the family members together and how they are associated and related with one another. Family tree is one of the best mediums to find out your family's history, background, and ancestors. The family tree is important because it shows us exactly how we are related to our ancestors and distant relatives whom we might not have known and met before. Learning about our ancestors can give us a lot of information on what health concerns run in the family, which can help us make good health choices and adjust our lifestyle accordingly. Knowing our lineages gives us a sense of identity. Understanding where we came from can open our eyes to why we are the way we are, and where the similar and different traits in the family came from. And we therefore understand not only ourselves, but as well as our family members better. This is my family tree. My tatay Sok came from a family of brainy people. My nanay Julieta did not come from a similar family. Still, she is an incredibly smart person. It's no wonder that their four children, including my mother, are also capable. There are also talented, creative people in my father's family who are inclined to music and arts. My brother and I are also capable, though we have different inclinations. It is he who is the more logical one and is better with numbers, whereas I am the more artistic one and is better with words. My brother and I also share a fondness for music that we got from both sides of the family. Other similar traits are dark hair and brown eyes. When it comes to personality, I am very much alike to my mother. I can come off as intimidating, strict, critical, and standoffish. I can get intense too, like my mother and my tatay so. My brother, on the other hand, is different. He is the most nonchalant and cool-headed person I know. He takes after our father's humorous and friendly personality. My nanay tele had Spanish blood. My tatay tokles had Chinese blood. So my relatives, from my father's side, are mestizos and mestizas. My brother and I have slightly lighter skin color, which comes from our father's side. Relatives from my mother's side are usually of natural skin color, and others are morenos or morenas. I also have bigger eyes, whereas my brother has smaller eyes, which he seems to have taken from our tatay tokles and tatay so. That would be all for now. Thank you for watching.